good show. But I know you've got more. Let it all out, Mithra. Stop holding out on me. Can't do it. I can bring it out of you.
What is that?
Show me what you got, Mithra. Do it! Make me proud!
This is a battle between the Aegises.
What the?
Mithra!
That's it! Perfect! That's the power that our father gave us! It's what the world has cried for since its birth! Me, you, we're here to give them what they want.
No, you're wrong. I don't...
Really? Then I'll just have to claim all the destruction for myself.
I just want to save.
Our nation, our people.
My brother, we must flee before we lose the ground beneath our feet. Did you heed me, brother? Brother!
Adam, I commend my people.
Jin? Hayes? Where? Adam? Everyone? Hugo.
Thank you.
It's Mikhail! You're leaving?
Yes. The Royal Spirit Crucible is in Leftheria. I believe it'll keep this sealed.
I see.
I have a request for you. I hear that a militia squad has evacuated to Spessia. Give them a message from me. Once things are calm, they should come to Leftheria. Okay?
Understood. I'll do it.
What is that?
Caught up with you at last, Laura.
How do you know my name?
It knows human speech.
But it's not a blade.
Gort? What happened to you?
It hurt. The pain. It hurt when you cut my bloody arm off. Is this my arm? Hey, I have an arm. It still hurts, though. It throbs and it throbs and it just doesn't stop.
I can't make sense of this.
He's lost his mind.
I don't think so. He seems ecstatic.
I'll use your blood as a balm for my wounds. How about it? Sound fair? Yeah! I'll start with you. You Torna blade. I'm paying you back for cutting my arms off, you dog! I'll have me arms back. And I think I deserve some interest too. I'll take your ears and nose as well. But first, I'll get your blood for my medicine. Then it'll be your turn, Laura. It's your meddling that did this to me after all. It was you and your bitch mother. I knew I should have gotten myself a decent woman. It's your bastard fault. Think you're gonna die quick? Now, I'm gonna enjoy watching you suffer.
I will not let you insult my mother like that.
Hurts to hear the truth, don't it?
You think you can pass judgment on my mother? You don't know us!
Leave it, Laura. Trying to talk to him is a waste of time.
He's right. No more mercy. This creature is beyond help.
Jin. Hayes. You're right. I won't waste my mercy on him. But I will end his pain.
Excellent! I'll have me some prime time entertainment with you, girl! Hope you're a screamer! Laura!
Heads up, people!
Just focus. Never for my bonds. For my bonds. Never again. Away.
Come on.
Gotcha. Away.
Gotcha.
For my bonds. Away. Away.
Good lord! You've got the blood
puppy! If I must! Jake, ready! For my bonds!
Come on! Time to pull out all the stops! Soup's up! Jin, I need
away.
You up front!
Excellent!
More enemy with down. Each day.
Shameless. To the very end. You can rest easy now, Mother.
Somebody turned Gort into that horrible thing.
Did they mean to kill us?
I don't know. But Malice dying won't necessarily be enough to bring peace to the world. That I am certain of.
As long as there are people,
there'll always be strife, I suppose.
Don't say that. Things can change. There's always hope. Don't you think, Jin?
Yes, you're right. As long as blades and humans are bonded to each other.
Surely, someday.
In the course of a lifetime, a man will see uncountable meetings and partings. Yet, as your life's candle sputters and dies, whose face is it that rises to greet you? Happy is the man who can sleep in the comfort of the smile he sees then. No, I don't wish for forever. Even just for one moment, it's enough if it's with her. And yet, what is the man to do who has not been afforded that chance? The road stretches on without end. I cannot but walk down it. As long as I keep walking, I can hold out hope that one day, the time may come when I see her smile again. That hope keeps me afloat.
You won't come back.
This is the road I must walk. Our paths won't cross. But should we, in fact, ever meet again? On that day,
so don't be scared to reach out for some.